the strap around your waist, buckle in the front, and pull too tight. Once outside, pull down the red tab to inflate the vest. Jeans matching your plate clothes, the tube at your shoulder. Your vest has a light that turns on automatically to water. Please refer to the safety information card for use of a life vest on an infant. Flight attendants will distribute additional vests if needed. If you're going to come by to check that your seatbelts, fastened seat backs, and tray tables are full upright and locked positions, and all of your carry-on items completely underneath the seats in front of you or in an overhead bin, leaving an area around your feet clear. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is never allowed on board, including the laboratories. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detector in an aircraft laboratory. Federal aviation regulations also require passenger compliance with lighted passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions, including seat belts and smoking. As a reminder, ladies and gentlemen, your face masks are required for any passenger 2 years or above. They do need to cover your nose and mouth and be secured underneath the chin. You are allowed to remove them only when actively eating or drinking. Otherwise, they do need to stay on, please. Also, as a reminder, you are not allowed to consume any alcohol you have brought onto the aircraft with you. If you brought any alcohol on, please keep it in your carry-on bags. Do not consume any alcohol. Last but not least, if needed, pour oxygen mask will drop from a compartment overhead. To activate the flow of oxygen, pull down the mask until the plastic tube is fully extended. You know, remove your face covering that you may be wearing, place a mask over your nose and mouth, and continue to breathe normally. Secure the mask with the elastic strap. long as they're within arm's reach, remain in airplane mode. The captain still has a fastened seatbelt sign on, so your safety, the safety of those around you.